calm down. Yeah, I can barely see my screen.
I can't expand.
Why? Oh, because you're doing one.
Podcast.
Yeah. Can you do yours later?
Remember, I have to leave.
Oh, yeah.
Got police on me. Do you
Do you
have
have
anybody
anybody
watching?
watching? Not yet, no. Are you in my session? No, you're not. Can I invite you to my session? No, 'cause my thing
Whoa, I
said
think
time
that's
out.
wrong.
My thing said time out, so I'm only an invite,
I
so
kind
I,
of
yeah.
want you to come to my session.
Okay.
My session's on online.
Oh, oops, I pressed the wrong one. Join game.
There you go. I see that.
Already got it though.
Session.
Oh, snap, I'm on air. Oh god, I need to change the microphone that's being broadcast. No, my screen's something. Something happened to my screen. I think it's loading. Okay, there we go. What's up, guys? This is Edgar with Vulture. And he's doing a broadcast too. Yeah, that's what I did. I didn't start my intro until like right now. I was like, oh, wait, I need an intro. Like, okay, what's up, guys? It's me with the Vulture joining his game, running GTA 5. He's doing a broadcast. See his broadcast. See my broadcast. Or go see somebody else's and leave me be.
Did you join my session yet?
Yeah, I joined it.
That's still a good start, and I hit a rock. And just
Yay,
fell
you hit a rock.
down. Yeah, I had a good time.
Congratulations.
I don't
Congratulations.
even think I really need to talk. Nobody's even watching
Hey, but
my
what if somebody joined? Somebody joined mine when I was doing mine. And I was playing
Well, yeah,
Black
yeah.
Ops. I think I was playing, I was playing Call of Ghost. It was a long time ago, though.
Is that
Is that
the
the
only
only
one
one
you've
you've
ever
ever had?
had?
It's, I think it's, yeah, it's like my second one.
Oh, come to
Come to
me.
me.
There's a
There's a
good
good
spot
spot
over
over
here.
here. Do I bring which do I bring a motorbike or like
You
what?
better
Motorcycle,
tackle your motorbike.
Okay.
You should do a thumbnail, and it should be you doing a backflip.
There's but there's one problem.
What?
I forgot how to do a thumbnail.
No, you just gotta take a picture while you're in midair.
Oh yeah.
I have a
I have a
bunch of
bunch of
friends
friends
who
who
make
make
thumbnails.
thumbnails. Oh wait, so like oh, I get what you mean.
My
My
friends
friends
do a
do a
bunch
bunch
of
of thumbnails.
thumbnails.
Last night when you were all asleep, I replaced your memories artificially. Try and remember something you didn't have.
Almost got
Almost
a
got
call.
Yours is entirely synthetic. Mine too. I'm not a doctor. I just think I am. Fly low. You've got to help me, man.
Ultimate stunt right
right
here.
Here
Here
I
I
go.
go. Don't
Don't
hit
hit
anything,
anything,
and
and
I'm
I'm
in the clear.
For a good
Good
start.
start. Got
Got
it.
it.
Landed.
Landed.
Oh,
Oh,
and
and
I
I
didn't
didn't
land
land
it.
it.
I
I
landed
landed
on
on
it,
it,
and
and
then
then
I
I
hit
hit
a
a
stick
stick
when
when
I
I
landed
landed
and
and
fell
fell
off.
off.
You
You
died?
died?
Yeah.
Killed you.
Killed you. It's actually going to be an awesome broadcast. I feel like this one's actually going to be better than the other one. The other one, I was younger. I can say that. I was younger.
I'm not starting to.
Oh, I see where my bike went.
I can't find my bike.
Where the heck is my bike? I can't find it.
Can you just call mechanics?
No, I'm like standing on it. That's what it says. I'm standing on it.
I'm at the prison.
You are?
I'm back at where we stood.
Okay, that was a fail. I'll just request it. Please work.
Oh, I got hit in the stomach with a stick.
If I did make a YouTube, you'd be in everyone. Pretty much, yeah.
Yeah, because I play with you all the time. Well, you're far from me. I know, you're in prison. I'm just gonna go to the big airport.
Which one? Just Los Santos.
Oh, Los
Santos? Okay. Yeah. Wait, when I'm broadcasting and I'm in a party, can they hear me?
Probably.
I hope.
How many people watching?
None so far.
Well, then you don't really matter.
Pretty much, yeah.
How many subscribers do you have?
I'm not sure.
It said 56.
Okay, I do not have that many subscribers. Look, I'm gonna check it one more time. I don't have that many subscribers.
Okay.
Like, I know I don't. I know how many subscribers. I think it's either 7 or 6. Yeah, I have 6 subscribers.
Really?
Yeah.
I subscribe to you.
7 or 6. Yeah. Yeah, I have 6 subscribers. Yeah, they can hear me. They can hear me. Yeah.
How do you know that?
Because I'm watching my video on my, I'm watching my video on YouTube. It's like live. This is a live one, too.
Because my video on YouTube.
was like, it's like live.
You're gonna sue
iFruit for taking your phone out of your hand?
Yeah.
Or also
GTA. Oh, dude, somebody's watching. Oh my god. Oh, wait, I just now realized that was me. I just now realized that was me watching because I'm watching myself on YouTube.
You was the happiest person ever.
And then it's like, hey, can you watch me on YouTube while you're playing?
I don't know how to let up.
Do you even have YouTube?
I have YouTube.
Yeah. You go to my channel?
No, do you have YouTube?
Yeah, but do you have a phone?
Yeah.
Okay, go on your phone, go to YouTube. Do you have the app or do you have to type it in?
I can't, just took it off.
Well, go on Google, search it up.
Search up YouTube.
This is not a sponsorship for Google, okay? It's not a sponsorship for Google.
Do you mean we're sponsors?
Yeah, we're not sponsoring Google. Just because we said Google and YouTube, we're not sponsoring it, except for YouTube. YouTube, you know where I live.
I don't know where you live.
Oh, I thought you meant you knew where I live, like in a house in my street. I was gonna say. Okay, this just turned really weird. We only met like a week ago, or like 3 weeks ago.
Yeah, that's three weeks ago. We play a lot.
Dude, I can hear you. On the YouTube live stream I'm doing right now. Like, I hear you.
Really?
Yeah, I hear both of us.
I have my cousin and my sister. We have a channel that we do challenges on.
Yeah.
We do challenges a lot.
Yeah. Wait, stop talking real quick. I want to catch up to my video real quick.
Let's start driving.
Okay.
We haven't posted anything yet.
I have. Okay, so when you're like on your road trip, you can just go to YouTube and you can watch me doing it live because I'm still like
really
doing
live. I'm just going one place.
Well, you can watch that. You can watch me because I'm gonna be still doing the live stream.
Oh, I did it! Backflip! Out of nowhere! Okay.
Okay, I just realized something. That's actually not me watching the video. It's actually somebody random. That's awesome. I don't know what to say. This has happened before. I know, this has happened before.
What did you just
gnaw
on your hands or something? What happened?
I freaked out, but I was still doing it.
Oh my god, do I have somebody?
What?
Emily! How did I fail my stunt job?
If you run into a police officer on your way, they will arrest you.
If you just walk into
them,
somebody just
viewed
mine and left.
For real? They saw, like, nah, I'm gonna watch somebody else's.
Yeah.
For real?
No, I'm just kidding. Nobody's watching mine yet.
Oh, somebody's watching mine.
I know, quit rubbing it.
Actually, I'm not actually sure who it is. I don't know how to check to see who it is. It's probably one of my friends.
But they didn't give it to me, that's bull crap.
What?
They said I failed a stunt jump when I clearly passed. I guess I gotta do a backflip?
Yeah, let's do that. I'm
gonna
blow up my own vehicle and get in the Mario Kart vehicle.
Dude, how did I fail that? I did a clear backflip and they say I failed it. I'm gonna call mechanics.
Like, hey, you just like ruined my engineering. I'm trying to do a backflip and stunts here, and like, yeah.
No, I need to blow up my car.
And I have to pay to do that. No, dude, like, this is actually gonna be funny because you're raging right now.
Somebody just killed me. But they don't get my car. Big smoke.
Oh, he's level 119, so yeah, you don't want to mess with them.
Well, if I wanted to, I could use my army. You don't cuss me out, bro. I'll shoot you with my launcher. Wait, he cussed you out? No, not him. Somebody else.
Like, I can care less about what you say. I have a homing launcher. I'm not afraid to use it.
Yeah, and I'll blow you up when you come near me. Oh god, I'll blow up another car. I only meant to blow up one.
You only meant to blow up one? Like, oh no, I blew up two.
Yeah. Hold on, my dad's calling me.
Okay. Who the heck was that yelling?
Should I use the thumbnail as my car,
the
block,
bills,
stuff,
rims? Yeah. Use Zentoro. How's this guy not... Oh my god, he left.
Watching mine anymore.
Lost my video, I can't find it anymore. Where the heck is my video? There it is.
True. How many stunts have you done on here so far?
I did one. Two. Wait, stop talking. I want my video to catch up on YouTube. True. Like to catch up right now.
The one at Los Santos, the one like where the little river is.
How do you do that?
How do I do that? You don't know how to?
I don't know which one.
Like the ramps at Los Santos airport.
How did you do that?
I just now realized something. You can rewind and like go forward on the thing. I want to use Mario Go Kart. Mario Kart. Oh, wait, I need to dress up as Mario. I just not realized that.
Oh my god, I just escaped the place.
Oh my god.
Did you just say that?
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh, I found another ramp! It's on the top.
I did not think there was one.
Where is it?
It's on top of an airport thing.
That one. I can do a backflip off of that and land it and not die.
I'm sending a mugger.
Sure.
It might be Lester.
Yeah. I know, actually, yeah, it's in Lamar. It's Lamar.
Yeah, because he's only a hacker.
Oh, hoodies.
Who do you think has the most money on them and not on their bank right now?
I'm not sure who does, actually.
I got a friend on the session.
You do?
I just want to mug him.
Who the heck is buzzing at my door?
It's actually not me.
Somebody's buzzing at my door.
I'm going to my house.
I'm trying to see if I have any brown shoes I can wear. Yeah, these fit. He has white gloves.
I sent a mugger on 1164.
The mugger's gonna die.
$12. That's stupid. $12. I'm running out of somebody else.
For what?
At Los Santos Customs, they actually have somebody.
For real?
I need 48 more races for the chrome. I need to find my crew color. We don't even have a crew emblem. That's sad.
Actually, it's because I don't think my dad knows how to make a crew emblem. Because he is the leader of the crew.
Yeah, he must not.
I'm not a superhero. I am awesome because I'm awesome.
Where's that other little airport place? Like they have a helicopter. I'm not really sure.
Dude, my character's fast. He's been running a lot. So he's like, faster than lightning! Fast like lightning.
Dude, somebody, Mr. Funtime said, you suck.
The hair sucks.
Yeah.
You?
Yeah.
When?
Just right now, I just now found out. I need to go here, view comments.
Was it in a video?
No, it's like right now.
Really?
Vince, yeah.
I gotta go now. Oh my god, they're so annoying. I forgot to turn the thing on for my water.
Oh.
Like not the faucet.
Oh my god, Mr. Fun Times. Be quiet.
What's he saying now?
First he said you suck, now he says he has a bad mic. Well, guess what, you have a bad mic. No. I don't. I got mine yesterday. So he's just jealous because he doesn't have one.
No, he's just being an idiot because he don't know how to do stuff.
That's true. And I'm going to kill your... Yeah.
He probably has zero things, so he thinks all this stuff.
Yeah.
He's really just...
He's probably a level 1 or level 2 at GTA.
I know, right?
You broke. He just said you broke. And how did I get these mics, huh? How did I get this mic? Huh? How did I get this game? How did I get this? Huh? How did I get this PS4 if I'm broke?
How did I get this Zorro?
165.
And how do I have the $1 million?
That's true.
Tell me. And I've had it since
January 26th
of last year.
Oh, I flipped it.
Wait,
then how... Hey, Mr. Fun Times.
Hey, Mr.
He's talking about... He's actually talking about, GTA.
Hey, Mr.
Fun Times, guess what? Yay, Fun Times. Like, Mr. Fun Times. Yeah.
Hey, look at the 725,000 car,
Mr.
Fun Times.
Yeah, and I have a better car than you. I have lots of cars better than you, Fun Times, so you should just shut your mouth.
Shut your mouth up.
Actually, yeah, shut your mouth, dude. You have no reason to talk. Let me kill the VIP! Let me kill the VIP!
He's my VIP! Better not kill him.
Okay, I'm not. Whoa.
You kill him, I will kill you.
Please, I need the money.
You don't have any money.
Well, if I kill him, then I.
Really?
Now my personal vehicle is gone. Die, Mr. Funtimes.
You hate that Mr. Funtimes.
I didn't mean to say that. I forgot his name. But I killed your VIP.
You got the place down here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I killed your VIP, that's why.
Is that Mr. Funtimes still talking?
No. The last one he said was you broke in GTA. That's it.
Just imagine Brayden on here.
Oh, that's true. He'll be cussing him out. Brayden would be cussing him out.
No, he'd just be saying it.
Yeah. But if somebody was talking smack to Brayden like that, Brayden would be cussing him out.
Oh my god.
Brayden would be like,
if you broke it on TV, let me kill you.
Yeah.
I'll really kill you. I'm there.
I bet he'll say like, yeah, I bet you're a hacker. Bet you hacker, that, like, he's like a level 8,000. He's like, I bet you're a hacker, that's why. But I was on one, and there was actually a level 8,000. I've lost the cards better than you. Ice cream. Oh my god, shut up. Just shut up, okay?
What do you say this time?
I have lots of cars better than you. Nice grammar.
What did he spell it wrong or something?
No. Mr. Fun Times, you haven't even seen the cars I have. This is only one of them.
He has a Corolla.
And it's
completely armored and everything.
He has
a Toro.
He has
a Toyota car.
He has the Rose Bell. No, he just said nice Bifta. I think that's how you say it. Mr. Fun Times, can you call it Mario Kart car? Because I like to because it looks like a Mario Kart car.
Can you call it Mario Kart car?
I'll dead. Yeah, I just saw that. You're dead. Okay. I did not see that coming.
Oh my god.
I did not see somebody.
He said
nice Bifta. That car. Somebody just shot me in a jet. Somebody got me. Destroy that yacht. Who plays Mario? Losers do. Oh my god.
He's so stupid. I hope he can hear me.
Yeah, he can. He can hear all of us.
Yeah. He knows I'm flipping him off right now.
That's what I did earlier.
Yeah, I was flipping him off a bunch more.
I bet he's a squeaker. I bet Mr. Fun Times is a squeaker.
He probably thinks he's all big and strong.
Yeah. Watch him report you now. Yeah, he's gonna report me. I don't really care if he does. Make a second account.
Well, it's not just like he can report you and get yourself out of the thing.
Yeah.
I mean, bunches of people have to report you.
I can hear the 4-year-old. Is he talking about me or you? Is he talking about himself?
Mr. Two-year-old trying to talk, because all I can hear is the squeaking and his little voice. He sounds like a little baby. I have great stuff. His grammar's awful. Pretty much, yeah. I've never heard worse grammar. He says I'm four. Yeah. Oh, you're just an idiot.
He just said not you. Okay, Mr. Fun Times, who the heck are you talking about? Me, Vulture, or yourself? Dude, he said not you. I thought he was talking about me, not you. I think he's trying to get you. I think he's trying to roast you.
Yeah, he can roast me. The gay one.
He just said the gay one. Well, which one are you talking about? Yourself?
Yeah, Oh, roasted.
Gotta go.
Okay.
I'll still be back.
What I'm doing is I'm gonna do a heist. Stupid. God. Oh. I think it was kicked. Oh. Look at this. I'm gonna go old school. Bet you'll die. What? Oh, dang it. Yeah, he was talking about you. What about you?
Okay.
He said, when he said the gay one, he said the one that talks southern. What are you doing? I'll bet you'll die first try.
Huh?
He was talking about you.
He's so good because I'm not even playing GTA right now, so idiot.
Yeah, but when he was calling the gay one, he was talking, he said...
Yeah.
The southern.
I'm not gay, but I am southern.
What are you even playing, actually?
I'm not playing anything.
Do you have an Instagram?
Yeah, and Twitter.
Oh, what's your name? Dude, I can talk to you.
Okay.
Oh, dang. Or can I see my phone real quick?
Well, let me get away from the cops real quick.
Cause my is Steeler fans only underscore.
Okay. Well, actually, I can't. What I can do is I can send you the follow you. Is that for both of your both of yours?
What?
Is that for both your name? For Twitter and Instagram?
No, I don't have Twitter. Only Instagram.
Oh. So what's your name?
Steeler fans only underscore.
One L?
Yeah.
Oh, he just sent me a friend request.
Don't accept that.
Okay, Steeler. What?
Fans. S-T-E-E-L-E-R.
Fans only underscore.
Is it underscore only or underscore? Underscore after only.
Okay.
Tell him to send me a friend request. I'll accept it.
Okay. I have to go help my sister real quick. I'll be right back.
What's your name?
Okay. LD. You're telling me don't accept his friend request, but you're telling me to tell him to send you a friend request.
No, because I wanted to comment.
Oh my, wait, how many followers do you have?
40.
No, it's 20K.
Can you send me the friend request?
I can't find you.
Did you stand? What did you do? Trying to. What's your name?
My name.
Instagram name.
Edgar De Leon 2001. No space. Just Edgar De Leon 2001. No space.
Edgar De Leon.
No space.
There's Mexico.
It's Edgar De Leon. 2001. I have 17 followers.
Yeah. Are you holding your little baby brother on your pictures?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that is you. Okay, then I clicked the right one. You have 383 followers?
Yeah.
I did not even know you had that many.
Yeah.
You told me that you had 40 followers.
I thought you meant 40 friends online.
Mr. Fun Times Rage Quit. I just noticed that.
Okay. I'm not gonna go yet, actually. I'll be back up here in a second.
Okay. Well, like, remember, you can watch it live on YouTube, cause I'm still gonna be doing it.
Okay.
I'm gonna come back upstairs in just a minute. I'm just gonna send you a friend request, so it'll get off my...
Okay.
Wait, send me your friend request? That was already your friend.
Yeah, it's off my screen now. I'll come back up in just a second.
The medics. Yeah, dude, he's a modder. Because he's like, he is in 5 communities, and one of them is GTA Online mods. So, yeah.